If you are a chess player, so watch this. Today's topic is how to enable pre-moves on chess. So now open your chess game app. Now go to the more and click on settings. Now go to the play. Now go to the live games. And here is the option of Premove. So click on it and toggle on. Now enjoy your Premoves in your chess. And if it is work for you, so do subscribe. Thanks.